As you might have guessed, that poem was written using only the vowel O. My Icelandic friend Erikur Ón Nordal, an Icelandic poet, wrote for me a poem which uses only the vowel O, but is written, of course, in Icelandic. And in his case, all the O's have umlauts on them. And the title of this poem is Hopa Hopa Books. Now, I'll do my best to do justice to the Icelandic. I'm sure I'm going to make lots of mistakes. Kold all books, njogor golvor all on books, sok books kvol all kvold, all got kvot kvol, or hand books sok, gromogl on rock, hand books sok rock, or go book, fransk mon ol hutzel book, rock book pjor book bjorn, born book or frock, or las bjorn bjorn, fok book, book sok, sot of books rock, Brock, your Gorland books, George Wog books, Frock stunt. Mjörum Thrustos books, Asbjörfun, Björg, your stunt. Sundrum yards all bust, Euro Lutrock. For books from long, books hoven lot burr, Duck, Gabod, Rum, Gyuff, your books totort, Tot book, tot for hoff, Stuck book, stuck your store, Book your door, your duck books hoof. Flot books yord, your stock for tough. Books stuff roar, horse yord. Books roar, yog, yog, long. What's the books yord for? Your books are long books. Stock newsom, books what? Oxel books horse, don books cook. Books cup rock, grub, not book. Your book ruffer, book ruffer on. Jot books stock long, stock jots. Books jot, your books stock mon top. All books your monor stuff, books your. Tuff, 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 tuff.